Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to throw a throwable utilities like grenades, smokes and molotovs. I'm going to cover this in this topic. So let's start with frag grenade today. So get a comfortable position. These target boats head are my target right now. So I'm going to fix those heads as my target and start throwing the grenades. So for fixing the target, changing the direction of the trajectory, I use my gyroscope, and for changing the angle of view, I use my free look by using my thumb. So this is how I do it, but some of you might do it differently. That completely depends upon you. So the practice is this. So what you have to keep in mind is, after the grenade hits the target, it should burst instantly. It should not give the time for enemies to escape. So it completely depends upon the distance between you and the target and also the height between you and the target. So cook as per the need, keep on practicing.